Oh my god guys, look at these things. It looks so cool, so beautiful, so nice on your iOS device. How to create gaps between these icons? You are watching Everything Tech 360. Let's get started. You can do these things without jailbreaking your iOS device. And I am sure guys, it will work on iPhone 6, iPhone 6s 7 or higher model iOS devices, and also works in iPad and iPod Touch too. So no matter which iOS device you are using in your daily life as your daily driver, just do it. It looking so beautiful, so nice on every iOS devices. For that, first of all, go on to home screen and just press on the one icon on the springboard and go on to the empty springboard and just take a screenshot from here like this. I have taken a screenshot, and if you want to download this wallpaper, then also I have given a link in the description. You can directly download from there, and then just go onto this link. You will find link in the description below, and here you can see option for create blank icons. So just go onto that, and you need to upload screenshot which you have taken few minutes ago onto this website. Once you reach on the next page, here the option for modify. So tap on modify, and here it will say that choose file. So tap on choose file and choose that screenshot which you have taken already. So I have chosen that, and just tap on upload photo button. So it will upload the photo on this website, and it will create that blank icons for your iOS device. So here it is, all the blank icons created for my iOS device. Here you can see. Now what you need to do, just tap on that icon which you want to do blank on your iOS device on the springboard. So I will tap on 2x1. So it says that second row and first column. And when you redirect to another next page, just here tap on share button and choose here add to home screen option and tap on add. Now this icon is added on your home screen. And you need to remember that which row and which column this icon will be filled. So just slide this icon right there, and you can see the blank space is created on my iOS device. Let me focus on this, and no one can catch you, no one can find that blank icon. So it looks so clean, so nice on my iOS device. You can see I have already taken a screenshot of that, and one by one create all that blank icons and set them on your iOS device springboard, so it looks so nice and so beautiful on every iOS devices. So thank you guys for watching this video. If you really like this, don't forget to give a thumbs up, and the most important thing, don't forget to subscribe our channel for more videos. I will meet you with another next video guys. Peace. Bye bye.